Tyler, Kinsey, and Bodie Locke move to Matheson, Massachusetts after their dad dies. They live in his old house called Key House and soon discover that it has magic keys that do a bunch of cool stuff. A demon named Judge really wants the keys. Lots of supernatural action happens. Dodge gets some keys. Tyler, Kinsey, and Bodie defeat Dodge. But they actually didn't, and Dodge was Kinsey's boyfriend Gabe all along. What will happen next? Like if you're going to watch season 2.